to discuss today about in our video you guys just watched. You don't need to have the government dedicate a day for you guys to be able to set aside time for your friends and your family. So do yourself a favor, get out, enjoy the great outdoors, get out there with your children, get out there with your family, get into the backwoods. Like, you just saw some amazing trout fishing that we had last weekend on Family Day weekend. We were just out here on the Ottawa right now, enjoying an evening, caught a few fish. We're gonna go back home, cook them up, and take care of them. But just make sure that you set time aside for your family, because you don't have them around for very long, unfortunately. Sometimes it's a little bit shorter than we first expect. Things change, life happens, you know, it's too short. So do what you can, try and get out, enjoy it. It may not be being able to go out on a skidoo and go fishing with them. It might be just as simple as going for a drive in the winter and enjoying some of the beautiful sights that you guys can see. You know, it's February now, so things are a little bit better. We'll still get some good weather, but you know, get out there, enjoy your time with your family, because it is short. It's very short. If you liked it, click subscribe. Click the like button, subscribe, and